Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list too.
Bem, por algum motivo. O bug do Chicken's Port Life. Pare pro lado errado, Homem-Aranha retardado! Nossa, hoje tá lento essa internet aqui em casa, hein?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to?
Need a hand? In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should know. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help.
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
Spider, you must not interfere.
Vai, pula, desgraça! De Homem-Aranha. Nossa, véi! Pera,
I should get a move on. Tombstone's not a patient guy.
Bora lá salvar o Tombstone.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
Reinforcements.
Better play this quietly.
Tombstone is unlike any beast I've faced. Rather deal with Tombstone than that head. You sent some of the others to hunt out. During my last hunt with Kraven, we tracked our prey for 2 weeks, learning every nuance of their behavior.
Long time to stop.
Maybe they never even saw Kraven coming. By the time they knew he was there, his blade buried deep in their gut. Kraven watched the light leave their eyes, inhaled their final breath. Some think that's where he gets his strength.
Is it true?
No one knows.
Heard something. Is it him? Webs. The spider is here. Check above us.
Copy. We will find him. More webbing. It wasn't him. Is that him? Spider-Man! There you are!
I think that's the last of them. You guys just can't make it easy.
Oh, a gente vendo.
Harry? What are you doing here? Helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way. I was hoping to do this quietly. Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
What better way to learn than on the job training?
Never felt so strong. Don't let it get to your head.
We're not invincible.
You feel like this all the time? It's not all punching bad guys.
I've had to make some hard choices, too. That's the gig.
Bora que curar os... Tá bugada.
Supervillain, but still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times. He's trying to change. I want to help him. Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone. These are hot. Gotta keep moving.
Not harder.
What's the matter? We got this. We
Essa parte foi ter que ser na cagada.
Maybe if we don't move, it won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They're off so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
Sort of hooking it.
If you can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace.
Shoot him!
two left. What's this thing made of?
I don't know, but this place is falling apart.
Keep trying.
It's not working.
Just hang on. We need to pull those supports down.
Finalmente. A textura bugou.
The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Yeah. Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were. But in the best possible way.
Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Makes such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support.
Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Ven. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good.
Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee's still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how could you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls.
Okay. Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for community.
Vision preset, vertical.
Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit. Funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
Thank you.
trucks, painted paint. Guess it makes sense for a museum.
Thank you.
Trucks, faded paint. Guess it makes sense for a museum. Surprise test book? To see what's up with Mom. Thank you.
Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent.
That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for our new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
She started from the roof. Old trucks, faded paint. Guess it makes sense for a museum. Inside the walls to fix it. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Must have been a power surge or something. Who are these guys?
You sure the alarm won't go off? EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone in here. We just need to break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. There's a security relay. Let's open it and see what's up. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Thank you.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
Thank you.
Must be more relays.
Thatch and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
I can pass these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
Okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close to capture that soul. Computers can do that.
You know how old you are right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Thank you. there's one more relay to bring back online.
Make sure it stays there. Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go! Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we come! Cross check, this will be an in and out job. Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood! Now.
Give it up.
Misógino. Não, mira retardado. Mais tarde.
Pode deixar?
Pode.
Se quiser, mostra pra nós, tá bom?
Tá. Minha aranha retardado. John, tem que pegar logo esse caminhão. Desgrama. Homem-Aranha retardado. Vai. Nossa, mano, que menino retardado, velho.
Thank you.
Se eu ficar pro lado errado, Homem-Aranha retardado. É a porta! De onde, Homem-Aranha? Animal. Não é pra parar, não. Filho da puta. Ai, Homem-Aranha da Deep Web. Diabo e Homem-Aranha.
Fundraising gala. If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. The original funky drummer.
Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled?
He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete, I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Have you heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person?
Me either!
But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with $2 million in diamonds? He finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society
as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist.
Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I can think of two other costumed criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that's for another podcast.
Let's move. He's waiting.
incredible paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Must be
everyone will
a lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on. Checking it out. Probably nothing.
Fire for the eyes!
Code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Thank you. controllo di nuovo. Something's wrong. Hang on, I'm checking it. There, I found
put that code. It has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Kraven bomb. Dreams, guy.
This one.
Thank you.
hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Like she's high ranking. Good smell.
Vika, Mongol's Vojok, Balasoy.
Sumerian poetry must be her first language. Babe, you'll hear. Her Sumerian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Better answer the radio before Garin gives up. Come on, MJ. Thank you. someone broke into the zoo to fight the lion before they put it down. This must be where they both died.
Generator.